Aint no way this guy is fighting Yuri Prohaska.
Come on!